God Romero. Our tale of the tape for this. Michael Bisping, Yoel Romero.
Ready.
And we are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Romero. Black trunks for Bisping. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
The jab connects.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
The flying knee.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
He's got that arm trapped.
Full mount.
He escapes and he's back on his feet. Man, a lot of Michael Bisping fans in the house tonight.
Flying knee! Oh, head kick!
Oh, big right hand by Bisping.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
That punch had knockout written all over it. Big right hand.
Big right hand. Nice knee there.
Big Superman punch. Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Hard hook.
Oh, he rocked him.
This could be it right here. Cut. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Oh, jumping knee.
Hard straight punch.
Wow. He connects with the head kick. Big combination.
Just missed with the huge kick.
First round in the books.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Oh, flying knee.
Big kick just missed.
Spinning back fist.
Oh, nasty right hand.
Oh, very nice.
Good combinations.
Solid jab.
Big elbow.
Smashed.
Lands a powerful kick.
Man, he goes down.
Hard diving punch.
Oh, he's back
to his feet.
He tags him with the left. Yoel Romero's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities. Oh, flying knee! Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, he's definitely hurt now. That was a big shot. He's in big trouble, Mike. Straight punch. Oh! Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike. And a knee! Spinning back fist on the button.
Big hook. Swinging a bit. That's a big right hand.
Wow! He is going after it here. Powerful left hand.
He lands the spinning back fist.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
Flying knee.
Vicious shot to the body. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Great head kick. Man, he just missed.
Oh, with the right hand.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Let's take a look here. Here's a huge punch to the head that stuns his opponent. And here we see another huge punch that stuns his opponent. And here is one more massive punch he lands that really stuns.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remains in the fight.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out. Vicious knee to the body lands.
Oh, big right.
Nice spinning back fist.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, nice body kick. Caught him with a punch.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Hard spinning back fist.
Boom! Big uppercut. That left hand had knockout written all over it.
Just that quick slip, and he'll come right back at you.
Flying knee. The knee.
Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
And a right behind it.
Well, a spinning back fist. Flying knee. Oh, that's a big left.
Connected.
Very nicely done.
Under two remains. Good switch kick to the body by Romero.
Lands a huge kick. Body kick, look at that.
Big kick to the body again.
Oh, what an exchange. Big right hand.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He hurt him with that hook. Hard left hand. Jumping knees. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, big. big body kick.
Head kick.
Looking for another one of those big right hands. Oh, he rolled him!
Oh, my! Just like that! Michael Bisping, the victor!
Wow! What a statement that man just made! Beautiful KO late in the fight.
And here it is again.
Check it out again. Oh, man. KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 57 seconds of round number 3. Going to winner.